only index finger. And as I'm coming up, I release and catch. I release and catch. So it's loose and opens. And then if it's loose, then I can be active with my hand. I can move it. Okay? So now you're going to try that again.